Are you getting a message you're all caught up on your Instagram? No worries. Hey there. Here's the advanced solution on how to solve this you are all caught up problem on Instagram. This is very quick and easy. So let's do it. Before proceeding, make sure you have a reliable internet connection. If not, open your browser, visit a website or YouTube, and check for loading issues. If the problem persists, move on to the next solution. Now, you can try following new people on Instagram. After following a couple of people, check whether your issues get resolved or not. If not, try out the following solutions. Solution 1. Turn off, use less mobile data. Open Instagram app, tap on profile, tap on the three dots icon, and now tap on settings and privacy. Scroll down, tap on media quality, and ensure that you're using less mobile data is turned off. Solution 2. Offload the Instagram app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, now tap on iPhone storage. Find the Instagram app, tap on it, tap on the offload the app button, and tap offload again. Now reinstall the app and check whether your problem is fixed or not. If you still have the issue, then try our last solution. Solution 3. Try to use Instagram by using a VPN. Close all of these background pages. Try to connect any paid or free VPN. And try opening the Instagram app and check whether it's fixed or not. Solution 4. Give a reset to all network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap reset. Tap reset network settings. So, this is how you can solve this problem. If you found this video helpful, then please drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.